Please welcome to the stage, Roger Lazzola.
You guys got to realize what you're looking at here, Tacoma, Washington. Take it all in. I'm a mystery and an anomaly to all people walking the earth. I'm a 35-year-old Mexican without any children. I'm like a fucking unicorn. I shouldn't exist. Yeah. You got 6 kids? You're really Mexican, man. You're like, I'm on the outskirts. You put in the work. You've been barebacking it since the 80s. Shit's hype. He's on fuck AIDS. Only gay guys get that shit. I'm fucking put it in. I don't care. That's right, man. I don't have any kids. I'm a big fan of the safe sex. I am. I may or may not be wearing a condom right now. You guys are going to tell stories about me at work on Monday. It's like I seen him in Tacoma, Washington. A responsible Mexican with 0 children and 0 debt. I think having 0 children and 0 debt kind of coincide with each other, right? I own 35 pairs of Converse, sir. You know why? Because I don't have to fucking buy milk or diapers. It's all my money. I get to buy shoes and watches. I don't like children. I think they're horrible creatures. Oh, I'm not punching kids in the face. I'm just saying I don't like them. I don't like them. They're just too much. It's just like, they have no fucking off switch. That's my thing. I'll admit it. I don't have patience. I fucking immediately. Can you guys just fucking go away somewhere? Like, they have no off switch, man. When they're up forever. That's it. You got to deal with them all day. You can't put a blanket over them like a fucking bird. It's just my thing. Like, parents always say that same stupid, dumb shit about their kids. My kids are amazing. My kids are amazing. They're so amazing. Does he have a cape on? Is he flying around the room? Because that's fucking amazing. No, he's just doing kid activities. He's not fucking doing quantum physics in your living room. That would be amazing. He's a baby doing quantum physics, and he has a monocle for some odd reason. That's amazing. Your kid's not amazing. You're like, everybody thinks their kid's gonna be grown up to be the president or somebody important. He's not, dude. He's not. He's just gonna be another shithead in the left lane going fucking 50. Fucking taking up space. Get out of the way. Fucking hurry up and get to your job at the Jiffy Lube. Go away. And I'm not saying anything bad about the Jiffy Lube employees. I'm just saying that's not where they wanted to aspire to be when they were children, okay? It's kind of just like, fuck, I kind of know how to work on cars and I have a drinking problem. I could show up hungover to this job, right? Yeah, I could do that. Just changing oil. After one particular show, I had this lady just yelling at my face, just yelling at me. So I'm handing out cards, you know, like, hey, be my friend on the Twitter. Follow me on the YouTube. Be my friend on the internet. I do that, and then she's just like right here, just ready, just waiting. She was ready. She wanted to go to battle. She wanted to yell me to my face. That's what she wanted to do. She's kind of like the lady at the TJ Maxx when the line's too long and they only have one cashier, and she's trying to start some sort of TJ Maxx revolution in the line. Like, this is ridiculous. I can't believe. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. They only have one cashier. This is a really big store. You think they would hire more people? She was that lady. So she comes up, she goes, you don't have any kids? I was like, no. I just spent 7.5 minutes telling you how I think they're horrible creatures. So, well, I have kids, and kids were the greatest thing that ever happened to me. The greatest thing that ever happened to me were my children. You know the joys of being a parent, because you're a selfish person. You don't want to bring life into this world. Kids were the greatest thing that ever happened to me. 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 Fucking over and over again, I finally had a stopper. I was like, really? Really? The greatest thing that's ever happened to you were your children? Greatest thing? You want to know the greatest thing that's ever happened to me? 2 sold-out shows in Las Vegas. I went to the bar afterwards. Started talking to these 2 pretty white ladies. They went back to my hotel room. Made sweet love to me at the same time while I ate a tuna sandwich. That was the greatest thing that's ever happened to me. The absolute greatest thing that's ever happened to me. You know why I knew it was the greatest thing that's ever happened to me? Because while it was happening, I was like, this is the fucking greatest thing that's ever happened to me. And after we're all done, they both left. Second greatest thing that's ever happened to me. Look, you guys have been a wonderful audience. Thank you for coming out. Enjoy your